Brexit fund λοιπόν. Και έχουμε.
This is an historic day. Today the national elections are taking place. As everything shows, Syriza gonna win the elections with a high percentage. Now I'm going to vote. Nana. Ευχαριστώ πολύ. These are all the seats of all the parties. This is the fascist. This is the Golden Dome. This is ours. Voting's just a moment. It's just a stop in all this process we already have done. The most crucial part is what we are about to do the day after and how we are gonna stay true to our beliefs. I vote for Syriza.
How do you do?
Good, we'll see.
Now we just came to the campaign tent of Syriza again. Before I and the other, of course, comrades were election managers and we're expecting to have great results. And now we are about to hear the first exit polls. Please, can you step a bit? Just too fast. It's not forever.
Και πώς θα ξενυχτήσουμε βεβαίως και στη διάρκεια της σημερινής βραδιάς.
Θα το exit fund λοιπόν. Και έρχομαι.
Excited and blessed. I feel blessed because I'm young, I'm 24 years old and I have already experienced a huge win of the movement and the left.
I came quite far away from the other side of Europe and from Western countries to support South Europe because we hope that this is going to be the beginning of a domino effect that will spread into Madrid and then Paris and then why not Berlin. We want to cut austerity basically in Europe and Syriza is now with this victory giving us that chance.
Tonight we celebrate, but tomorrow we continue struggling for our lives. The future began, the hope arrived. Venceremos. I've been tortured because everybody in this town is self-tortured.